bomber. He's been kidnapped by a group of Serbian rebels. Now, I know we've been up for 72 hours, but I expect perfection. Nothing else. The enemy has a boat, 4 jet skis, and a chopper. I'll take you guys in until we hit radar range. Then you'll dive from there. Once we hit our target, Red 1, Red 2, you take out our escorts. I'll handle the chopper, and I'll find the professor. Red 3, you radio in for our copter. Do you copy?
Sir, yes, sir.
Do you copy?
Sir, yes, sir.
We are SEALs, and this is what we do. Case. get you out of here. We're going to do it my way, no highway action.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Doctor says you've healed out real good, Chief. I should have been out here weeks ago. Look, I know heads are gonna roll for this.
Hey, you took a bullet.
Yeah, but I want you to know I take full responsibility for what happened to the professor.
Plummer was the best security expert the Department of Defense ever had. He was working on a program to scramble launch codes that he called Ghost. Guided high-altitude scrambling transmitter. One pulse from a ghost satellite, a country can't launch its own nukes. That's why the Serbians kidnapped them. They must have thought that Ghost was in that briefcase. Ghost is still out there. Which is why I'm sending you back in. I know you've never lost anybody before, Shane. Hell, I was with your father when he led a platoon of men.
With all due respect, I'd appreciate it if we kept my father out of this.
All I'm saying is that it happens to the best of them. And you're the best. I need someone I can trust in this. And I know I can trust you.
Okay. I'll put a team together.
No. It's not that kind of mission. This is at the top of the Pentagon's priority list. 2 days ago, I got a call from Admiral Blair. It seems that the professor's widow contacted him. Whoever killed her husband must think that Ghost is still in that house. Now, maybe it is, maybe it isn't. A safety deposit box has been discovered in Zurich in the plumber's name. And I've been assigned to escort Mrs. Plummer there to retrieve the contents. We're hoping it's the Ghost program. In the meantime, someone needs to watch over those kids. That's where you come in. While you're there, you'll be looking for the hidden program as well.
Come on. Get your butts down here and say hello.
while I'm away.
Hi.
Oh, this is Helga and Tyler.
Ma'am? Baby?
That's a pretty dress.
Thank you. I saved it for the butcher's donut. I want it to look nice. Moist up in gas.
You're a pleasant family.
Well, for the younger ones, I think it hasn't really sunk in yet. It's been hardest on Zoe and Seth. But they don't really like to talk about it.
It must be hard on all of you.
Well, Howard wasn't around much. His work took him all over the world. He'd be gone 6-7 months at a time.
Yeah, I can understand that less so.
Anyway, about a week ago, someone broke into the house. No one was home. I didn't tell the kids because I didn't want to scare them.
Mrs. Plummer, I dealt with...
Oh, my God! I'm sorry. That's Gary. He was Howard's. Gary, down.
He bit me.
Yeah, well, he thinks he's a guard dog.
Mrs. Plummer.
Oh, call me Julie, please.
I'm gonna go outside and have a look around.
Just a day job, someone's got to do. It's kinda hard when everyone looks up to you. Try to make it look easy, gonna make it look good.
Where's the baby? understands the meaning of the word discipline?
Here, Flipper, you don't like it, do something. I make butter. Thank you, Peter.
Laying knuckles upside your head.
Okay, enough is enough. Come on, Scott, let's go. Come on.
Oh, you know. Get back here. Give me 20. I meant push-ups. So, drop down, do 20.
Okay, this is not the one of the Navy. Feel my movements here.
Did you a favor?
Whoa! Personal bubble invasion.
Your mother was worried sick about you. You should call her and tell her the truth.
Well, I'm sure you'll take care of that for me. Stay out of my life!
You too. Lights out.
Fight me.
Boy, this family's in for a rude awakening.
Don't make a move till you're in the groove and do the Peter Panda dance. Just hop three times like a kangaroo. Side step twice just like those crabs do. Three steps forward, one step back, then quick like a turtle,
lying in bed.
We need to maintain a state of order.
We have one more little length. We're going to be strong mind workers when we grow up.
Excuse me! I've only got one rule. Everything is done my way, no highway option. Do you copy?
Do you copy?
What? I said, do you copy?
What? I said, do you copy?
Do not copy me.
Do not copy me.
Hey, I mean it. Cut it out.
Hey, I mean it. Cut it out. Peter farted.
Oh, that is so gross.
Quiet! Everybody up. That means you too. Tracking devices. Never take them off. The panic button is for emergencies only. Touch that, you'd better be dying. Or you're dead.
I would rather chew off my arm than wear that. Just because my mom is paranoid doesn't mean that we have to take orders from you.
Let me explain to you how the chain of command works. I tell you what to do, and you do it! End of chain. I'm not gonna have time to remember all of your names. You'll be Red Leader, Red Baby, Red One, Red... Where's the older man? There are five.
He walks like Dracula, with footsteps silent like death. He's in his room.
Fix that with a hammer and some nails. It's really easy.
No, it's not. Look, it's broken in half. You can't fix that.
If you'd been wearing this, this wouldn't have happened.
What are you talking about? I was in the bathroom.
You know I would never ask you for your help. But he has got to go.
Good soldiers aren't scared of anything.
I'm not scared, I'm annoyed. Ever since they heard Daddy say there was a ghost in the house, he puts on that blanket and chases me everywhere and drives me crazy.
Peter, have you seen this ghost?
Good news.
Your background checks have cleared, and we are free to give you the box.
Excellent.
Just as soon as you provide us with the passwords.
Passwords?
It was your husband's wish that the person who comes and collects the box must provide us with the passwords.
Wait. Is it the ghost?
Ghost.
No.
Remain calm.
I am calm. I quit. God makes me calm.
Let's not be hasty about this. Change of plans. Your mother's not coming home as soon as she expected.
When is she coming back?
Soon. So for now, we'll just have some more big fun.
That's what we've been doing. Having fun.
And tomorrow's a school day.
I have wrestling practice.
I need to sign the release for driver's ed. I've got Firefly. I have to go to the mall. There's this new halter top on sale.
Okay, hold. We'll take this hill one inch at a turn. Only then can we rise to the challenge. Okay, who's gonna change my baby? Guys!
Did you come through?
Did you ever punch someone so hard that their head came off?
No.
Why are your boobs so big?
They're not boobs.
Do you have to wear a bra?
You know, little girl, I think it's time you went happy poo in Betty Pie Land.
Do I look like I'm 5 to you?
What did I say?
Disrespectful. And to think I was interested in you.
Okay, troops. Breakfast! What are you waiting for? Dig in. Feel free to mix and match. Stay away from the cheese, it'll back you up for a month. And don't worry about running out, I can get lots more of these. I've survived months off this stuff.
Okay, Blake, I'm really gonna eat all of these carbs. I can cross my eyes, wanna see?
No. I know how he feels. Plumber residence. Yes, I know it's Monday today. Now, Mrs. Plummer's away. Yes, we'll be right there. Your vice principal. He said that if you and Seth are late again, you're both suspended. He wants to see you in his office right away. How do we...
Excuse me, Mr. Wolf? If you don't hurry up, we're gonna be late for sure.
My watch.
How fast is your watch? You'll be suspended for sure. Said these kids needed a parole officer. I guess Mrs. Plummer thought so too, huh? Well, you got a real upper torso going on, huh? You ever do any time?
Sasquatch.
You got something to say, boy? No? No? Good. Wow. Looks like you have a pair of legs coming out of your shoulders. You hit the gym a lot, do you?
Huh. Holy man.
All right, you know what, Creeper? You just bought yourself an extra 15 minutes on the mats with the Merninator. Excuse me. Lieutenant Shane Wolf, I'm watching the kids for the plumbers. You did? Oh, babysitter, huh? Well, good, whatever job you can get, right? I'm Murney. Dwayne Murney. My friends call me Little Puppet. I'm the VP here. I'm in charge of discipline, conduct, and truancy from top to bottom, K through 12. You're in my house now, strong man. You're the vice principal and the wrestling coach. See the creeper over there? He's played hooky from every wrestling practice this month. And her? She has missed 22 driver's ed classes. Out of 23! These are the worst students in my school. I'm ashamed!
Good morning, kids. Mr. Murney, thank you so much for watching my chair for me. I'll take it from here.
Roger that. Absolutely. I was just informing our new friend here about some of the duties as vice principal.
Yes, speaking of which, how's it going with the investigation into the bologna slices in the cafeteria ceiling?
Oh, that's been taking some interesting turns.
You just keep up the good work.
Right. I'll be on the roof.
Bye now. All right then, kids. I think it's time to get back to class. I'll cut you some slack today, seeing as it's Lieutenant Wolf's first day. Thank you. Can I get you some coffee, or...?
Yes, please. So what's with this Merninator?
He's big, he's hairy, he's sometimes smelly, but he's harmless, and he has tenure. So, you're the bodyguard.
Well, Mrs. Plum, I thought the kids needed...
She's already briefed me on everything, and she told me that the kids aren't fully aware of the situation, and that's the way she wants it. She also told me you're a teams guy.
Yes, I am.
Well, Petty Officer 3rd Class Claire Fletcher at your service.
You're kidding.
4 years at Naval Base Coronado, they paid for college.
Honor, courage,
commitment. It's the way I run this school.
I like that. So, permission to stick around and keep eyes on the kids?
Permission granted.
Break it up, guys. Come on. Relax, Popeye. Boys will be boys, huh? Anyway, it's kind of good for the creeper. Gives him the chance to punk up. Learn to defend himself. 6 against 1? Well, you know, the odds are never pretty. But look at it as like a preparation for him. You know, the naked streets of Bethesda could be so dark and dangerous. Right, Creeper? Whoa. You're pretty quick there, Frogman. I myself happen to be a black belt. That's why they wanted me to be the coach of the wrestling team. Sensei. You know what that's called, homeboy? Total control. Yeah, right? Tell you what, maybe sometime you can pop by the wrestling class and show the boys how a couple of pros do it. What do you think? I'll go easy on you. I'm on duty. You're on duty. Oh, that's right. That's right, you're a babysitter. So it's kind of like doo-doo duty. Don't worry about it. We'll do it on a day when you're not washing your hair. And I'll see you in class. That guy don't have his head on right.
I was fine. I don't need your help.
Okay.
Hey, rough day?
I tried beating him.
Yeah, did you try tending him?
Would you help me?
No.
Just a thought of it. Emergency.
Okay, just call me, you guys, if you need anything. The number's on the fridge. You okay? Oh. Wow. Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Okay, can I get you anything?
I'm fine.
I mean, they're just kids, you know. Call me if you need anything, okay? after you shower, or before, but it doesn't matter. Okay, I'll see you guys.
Thank you for the letter. Lulu, can I see you in the family room? Who are those people?
My troop, it's Monday. Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday are troop nights.
All right, get rid of them.
I can't. Everyone's parents go out on troop nights and they're only back to 8. Mom's a gym mother.
You better tell your little friends that they're
they were supposed to sell cookies.
I don't do cookies.
We have to. If we don't sell enough cookies, we can't go to the jamboree.
Tonight, I'm your gen mother. That means if you want to live to see tomorrow, you do exactly as I say. Do we understand each other?
Mother, you're fighting me.
Good. Now, let's move out. My troops. What happened?
Those boys from there broke our cookies.
Broke your cookies?
Mm-hmm.
Lulu, this is not a toy. Forget those boys. I'm here to protect you, not cookies. Understand?
Good. Now get in the car. We're all going home.
Wait, you can't take us home yet. They're supposed to take us to get something to eat.
Where do you usually go? Inexcusable. I've never left a man behind.
Oh, relax. Once we found a kid in the ball pool when we opened in the morning.
Whoa, whoa. Not cool. There is no freestyling in the ball pool.
Get cleaning.
I'm out of here.
This is my favorite shirt. Those people your friends? They have no respect for you. They have no respect for your home. You have no respect for yourself.
I do too respect myself.
Company downstairs, and that means you too.
You're not my dad. In case you haven't noticed, this family is going through a really hard time, and you're just making everything a lot worse. You have no feelings. We hate you, and you hate us. So why don't you just leave us alone?
Don't worry, when your mom comes back, I'm gone. Now what?
Run, take the babies! Go to your rooms!
Program that your father invented. They're after this. All right, come on, guys. Let's hope this is it. I think we're gonna need a little more cooperation. From now on, you listen to me, and I'll listen to you too. Deal?
Relax. If you just relax, then you know, to relax. Please, I'm not feeling well here.
Okay, so she wrecked the driver's ed car. The insurance will pay for it. They were parallel parking. The instructor jumped from the car. But it's not about her. It's about the boy. Has he been skipping class again?
Skipping class? Yeah, he always skips sixth period, but this is...
Alright, Seth!
Okay, take off the hat. Look at that. That's how he showed up for practice today. And that's not all. I was doing a little recon in his locker, and I found this. Okay? Alright, now if it was a girly magazine or a hamster, fine. Boys will be boys. But this is sick. Alright, he dyed his hair. He's not a Nazi.
This is not normal. We're very concerned. Alright, kids, why don't you get back to class? Mr. Murray, could you give me a minute? Look, I'm sure this is about their father. We've tried to get Seth and Zoe to talk to the school psychologist, but they won't. Maybe you can get through to them? See what's going on?
Well, I'll talk to them and see what I can do.
Thanks.
I don't understand unless you explain it to me. Why would you join the wrestling team, Dave?
I did because my father wanted me to. Look, I know you're just trying to help, but don't. I can take care of myself.
Refrigerator mag. Smart kid.
Red one!
Zoe, you're in charge. Anyone gets within 40 clicks of the perimeter, signal me. Keep all doors sealed, do your homework, preheat the oven, and don't let Lulu in the cookie jar.
Open in a week, people. The set isn't finished, but the rabbit's just quit because she got shingles. change would make Bob Fosse rise from the grave, just as we can have a heart attack again.
I'm really sorry. I'll get it right.
No, you won't, Seth. You and your mother over here can't get it right. And I know this because I am a professional. I directed Showboat with Greg Grady. It wasn't union, but it was good. Obviously, I quit. Exeunt, stage right.
Seriously, Seth? If you drop me again, I'm going to kill you.
Hey!
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Come on.
I'm not gonna quit. I don't expect you to understand.
I may not understand a whole hell of a lot about this kind of stuff, but I definitely understand not quitting. And from what I see, you're pretty good. A little discipline, you can make a go of this.
What about Murray?
What about Murray? Is it all talks bad? So the Sound of Music. I saw it when I was a kid.
Really?
The idea of a non-ditching a habit for a guy in the military. Nothing wrong with that.
Do you think girls will think I'm weird?
I think they probably already do, Seth. But you'll kill him later. Come here. Forget about everyone else for a second. Is performing what makes you happy?
Yeah, more than anything.
I'm falling. Company! Center stage! Company! Center stage! Now, do you or do you not have what it takes to perform this musical?
We don't have a director.
I've directed rescue missions all around the world. I've directed numerous snatch and grabs from countries whose names you are not allowed to know. I've choreographed multi-pronged amphibious landings and stealth air attacks. Do you think I have the military proficiency to direct this production?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, sir!
Once upon a time, there was a family of elves. And one day, the little elf family went into the magic forest to find a secret gnome facility where the gnomes were turning mushrooms into uranium. So three elves laid down heavy suppressive fire on the gnomes while the others maneuvered around to the right flank, finishing off anything left alive. Not one of those elves were left behind that day. We got them all. Even the teeniest, littlest elf of all, Rodriguez.
You're gonna have to do the panda dance or it won't stop.
Oh, come on.
I don't know how to do the panda dance.
I'll write it down for you.
Close your eyes, go to sleep. I'll be right back.
You gotta do the dance. Like Dad used to do. He made it up for him. You have to do the dance to make him sleep.
When you're down and low, lower than the floor, and you think that you ain't got a chance, boom, boom. Don't make a move till you're in the groove. Lolo. Steph. Zoe. Today you drive.
But I can't even pass driver's ed.
Exactly.
We're all gonna die.
Have you ever given a driving lesson before?
In a minivan? No. But think of it like a Bradley assault vehicle.
Yeah, especially when Zoe's driving.
Zoe, slummer!
Zoe, what are you doing?
Misunderstood. Peter, careful! Don't make me come up there. Someone just needs to take the time to talk to him.
Sounds like you're getting a little attached.
I take my job very seriously. But it's like you said. They're just kids.
Well, keep up the good work.
Oh. You look very nice today.
Oh. Thanks.
Okay. Let's have it. I caught the kid dancing under the bleachers to no music. I want him out of my class. Somebody's got to give this punk a talking to. Seth? You got something to say, Twinkle Toes?
Yeah, I do, Marnie. I quit.
You quit? You know why you quit? Because you're a quitter. And everybody knows that quitters quit. What are you scared of, huh, Prancer?
I'm not scared. I want to act.
And I want to take up origami.
I'm in the Sound of Music.
Oh, musical. So you're giving up wrestling to be in a musical. You see, that's what happens when there isn't a man in the house.
There is a man in the house. It's me.
Well, it's gotta be a tiny house. You're a tough boy, aren't you? Want to shave the tiger? Do you? Huh? Want it tough? Where'd you want to do this? What are you talking about, babysitter? You said you wanted to wrestle. Where? When? After school. Okay. today?
That's right.
The gym. Remember, you mess with the bull, you get the horns.
That was good.
Thank you.
Excellent. Now to do it back. Okay. When you're down and low, lower than the floor, and you feel like you ain't got a chance, boom, boom, boom. Don't make a move till you're in the groove and do the Peter Panda dance. Just hop 3 times like a kangaroo. Sidestep twice just like the crabs. 2, 3 steps forward, 1 step back. Quick like a turtle, lie on your back. Roll like a log till you can't roll no more. Better jump quick like there ain't no floor. Hold your breath, jump to the left. And that's the Peter. I swear that's the Peter. That's the Peter Panda dance. Again, you're going to sleep. Good night, Peter Panda.
Good night, Daddy.
None of these answers ring true. Howard, I'm so stupid.
Is it Angel?
Yes, it is indeed.
Zoe. A rookie sniper can drop you like a deer.
Good.
Good? Alright, this is about Scott again.
No, it's not. You're right about him. He's a stupid guy.
So what's wrong?
Nothing.
Nothing. You know, when I was little, my mom left. My dad was a spec ops soldier like me. When I was 8, he shipped me off to military school. Soldier more than he liked being a dad. One day I get a letter. No more dad.
It's terrible.
The thing is, for a long time I thought that if I talked about it, I was letting him down. Like I was supposed to be brave or something. To talk about your dad, so.
I do miss him so much. I don't know, I just I want to be strong for Willow and Tyler and Peter and Seth and my mom.
That's such a big burden to carry. Foot cat stuff? Thank you.
did?
Hey, Shane.
I have excellent news. I think I found Ghost.
Do you have it?
No, it's in a steel
vault. It needs some sort of two-prong key. I've been working on it all night, but it's tough.
Great. Good work, Shane. We're on our way to the airport. Don't do anything further. I'll be there soon.
Yes, sir. The good news is, once I give this to my CO, whoever's been bothering you ain't gonna be bothering you anymore.
Really?
Really. What's wrong, Lulu? Your mother's coming home. You should be happy.
But, Shane, doesn't that mean you have to go?
You guys should go upstairs and get ready. Your mother will be home soon.
Assignment. Anywhere you want to go, you just name it.
Well, I appreciate that. But I have to think about it.
You're gonna have to think about it.
Well, the military is all I've ever known. I have no regrets.
I should hope not.
It's just that being with this family. I never had a family.
So. Put your hands up!
Chums? Well, you gotta be kidding me, Bill. I swear to God, I checked them out.
Give us the key.
Put your hands up!
Okay. All right.
Ghost months ago. I'm sorry there were delays. Stop talking. She's not gonna be babysitting anymore.
I trusted you. Howard trusted you. You've betrayed us. And you've betrayed this country.
Guess what? North Korea pays better. Sean! Watch them, they're squirmy. You too. Come with me.
Oh. You little bug.
You guys run and get help. Hurry.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
Yes, Lulu. Go. Get help.
Okay.
assume you heard the baloney bandit has struck again. I accept total responsibility. My intelligence, well, it was faulty. If I had better resources... I told you not to pass her in driver's ed.
You have exactly 3 seconds to get me through this minefield. One, two...
Bill! She doesn't know. And you're not taking another parent away from those kids. Now leave the family alone and I'll get to her.
You better not be bluffing.
Zoe, Seth, Lulu, Peter, Tyler. Code, I saw Mr. Plummer use it to open the briefcase.
You think this is a game? Code or no code? Open it. Now.
You can't make him do this. I know Howard. You haven't got a chance.
Make a move in the groove. Do the Peter Pan dance. Hop 3 times like a kangaroo. Sidestep, flagstep, like the crab. Do 3 steps forward, 1 step back.
Shane, I knew you'd figure it out. I think you'd better open it. No, wait. Back away. You open it. Come on, go walk the floor first.
No way, you can do it, soldier man.
Thank you.
She was never a good neighbor.
Calm down. It's just a duck.
Where's the ghost?
I have it here.
Bring it here. Put it on the ground. Okay, Duck Whisperer, step away! Gary, now!
Excuse me, ma'am. Could I have a few words with you, please?
Sure.
Oh, we...
Mission accomplished, soldier.
I suppose it is.
I guess you'll be leaving us now.
I guess so.
I want you to have this. Because I don't want you ever to forget me.
I will never forget you. Because you're the best friend I ever had. No matter how far long life takes me away, I will always be thinking about you.
I love you, Shane.
command. Your father would be so proud of all of you.
Look who just woke up.
Shane?
Yes?
Did I ever come see you again?
What are you talking about? We still have one more mission.
You are 16 going on 17. Baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful. Baby, you're on the brink. You are 16 going on 17. Fellows will fall in line.
Drama department instead of the wrestling team. It's gonna be nice having you around now. Now that Marnie's found his true calling.
It's gonna be my pleasure serving with you.
Yeah.
see.